Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you.
Today is really special because my husband and I never got to have a wedding. We just went and eloped. And so today we are getting to do our vow renewal and actually have our wedding. We've been through a lot in our 10 years we've been together, between just everything, and then now facing cancer. It's been very trying on our marriage, and he's been my biggest supporter and my biggest just advocate, and I'm so blessed to have him, and I'm just really excited to be able to do our vows.
That I love you very much, and I'm glad we were able to get all this together for you and have a wonderful day with you, and looking forward to it.
I love you so incredibly much. You are the most compassionate, strong, amazing man I've ever met, and I'm very blessed to get to spend forever with you.
I'm close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Man.